Hi everyone. In this video, I'm going to talk about an issue with Chrome where you change your DNS records or you do some changes to your hosting provider and suddenly your site, as you surf to it, redirects only in Chrome to another site. So that means when you view it in other browsers, it will show the correct site, but when you view it in Chrome, it shows a different site, and it gets stuck on that. No matter what you do, get stuck on that. So the solution is to go to Inspect. I'll bring it into view. Go to Settings and disable caching like this. You need to reload the page. It will still be the wrong page. With this setting turned on, this will erase what the browser was stuck on, and you start seeing the correct page with the correct URL. So I can't show you the problem itself because I already fixed it. But basically the problem is when you write your domain and you receive another site, and you know that the DSN records, the A records are all correct, but still it shows another site. So that will fix it if the problem is in your computer. If the video helped you, subscribe, like, comment, that's the best thanks. Other than that, have a great day.